Hello, good morning. I am Tony James. Channel is HillQuest Dual Sport. Today I'm at Waiparous. Nothing? Good stuff. So here I am, Ghost Public Only Zone, riding the KTM 350, my friend Marcel, on this KTM 500. First segment of this day trip is going to be starting from staging at South Ghost staging area. We'll get onto the Forestry Trunk Road and then turn left at marker 51. From there we'll follow the Jeep trail through Lost Knife Creek and head on further up through Meadow Creek over the summit of the mountain, and we will eventually land up at marker 119, where we'll stop for a bite to eat before we carry on moving towards Margaret Lake, but that'll be in the next video.
This tire is really skidding me out, right? So, I'm just a little more cautious, right? Whoa. It's just really washing out.
Maybe try to change it a little bit.
Maybe, yeah.
Maybe it needs a little stiffness.
Could be, yeah.
How's your brake? My brake's pretty soft.
Yeah, mine are.
Feels pretty good, though.
Okay, so we're...
Well, it wiped out, so
did you?
Over with. Yeah, I was caught in a rut on one of those tracks, and as I was trying to come out, it wanted to still go straight.
Oh no.
So I dropped it on this side, nothing problem.
Well, I just, I was trying to look for you in the mirror, my mirror wasn't in the right spot. So I see you, then you quickly wiped out, got up and caught up.
Yeah, I stuffed up my mirror a little bit. And the bush bar, but that's about it.
Ah, son of a bitch. Oh. I knew that was coming. No, I'm okay. I just had to get off those rocks. Had no grip. Yeah, I should have came up maybe closer to the left side and...
Yeah, I don't know, they got those big rocks to deal with, but once you got past, yeah, I don't know.
Well, got that drop out of the way.
Well, that's it, right?
So what are you thinking of this?
Oh, this thing takes it up like a fucking champ.
Yeah, it just...
I could walk up just to the catwalk, I think.
You tractor, like, right up it, right? And, yeah, this thing's... Yeah, like, as far as power and whatnot, just...
Get right over top of the bars and just let her fly.
Yeah. This is the one... This is as far as we got with Ashton.
Yeah.
Before we turned back, because he didn't want to do this. Well, let's go to the top of this one. Take this one first, I guess.
I'm gonna let you get up more than half before I start.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I was right on your tail there. I thought I was gonna have to pass you.
Up.
Coming up that one there.
Yeah, give me more time. I'm a little slower. All right.
Got this.
Thank you. Go ahead. Yeah, sorry.
That's okay.
When I got stopped there,
yeah.
I started and I just basically, it's so soft, I dug a hole this deep and I couldn't get out. So I had to get myself out, and then I got in the other track and kept sliding backwards as I was trying to start it, right?
You got your GoPro on when I climbed that hill?
Yeah.
That must have looked crazy. I was fucking all over the place on that one.
They're right here?
Up behind you too. Coming up behind you when you went up that first one, and then I got on that shale. I had to fucking punch it through that shale. I jumped a log and everything was in the middle.
Yeah.
It's like, holy shit, because I don't want to go that way.
No. So I'd like to just
down,
go.
Eh?
Yeah, now it's down. I just want to go see what this looks like. It almost might have been easier just to go straight. Yeah. See, in these, like, you have a lot more bite than I do. Mm-hmm. Probably half a centimeter.
Some good chunks off of it out there.
Yeah. Took a few today, I think.
For sure.
Yeah. It's only 8 or 10 kilometers to the other lake loop.
Yeah.
So we might want to try going left and see how far we get. Okay.
Thank you.
just slide all over. As soon as I touch my back brake, it wants to do this.
Why didn't I say this is a dream, old man?
Yeah, the river's just right there. Yeah, let's maybe head to the river. We can stop there. Ugh.